Tad Larson here. So this one, this short is, it's just some basic general advice to help make life a little easier for you. So take it to heart and enjoy. Okay, first one. Never pass up an opportunity to pee.
I gotta pee.
Just in case it's in your future plans, you should know that fat kids are harder to kidnap. It's only cannibalism if you swallow. Paying to go to the pool just to sunbathe is like going to a strip club for the food. Better late than pregnant. I don't care what nobody says, we're gonna have a baby. Don't trust a person who wears their cell phone on their hip. When in public, please silence all cell phones and refrain from masturbating. Don't trust atoms. They make up everything. Drink apple juice, okay? OJ will kill you.
I kill you!
Remember, bestiality is a sin. Unless it's consensual. You're just having a bad day. Things aren't going your way. You're feeling down. I always just tell myself, turn that shit upside down and shake it. Turn the whole thing upside down. This one has helped me out a lot. And it's from a very wise prophetess, and she said, haters gonna hate, players gonna play, I'm just gonna shake, so shake it off, shake it off. Shake, 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 shake it off, shake it off. Maroon 5 is the Vienna Boys Choir of rock and roll. Don't you really miss your days of just shitting on niggas? You know your life is bad when no one will help you out and you don't even feel like masturbating anymore. Oh! Ever loving? It's just a church way of saying motherfucking. You can tell Bruno Mars that I'm perfectly satisfied with 14 karat magic. 24 karat magic. Adulthood is like meeting the girl of your dreams. And then finding out she's 5. If it ain't broke, don't give it any money. If you don't know Tad Larson by now, you probably should. Tad Larson signs tits for a living. I just wish I had pube goats. I used to be addicted to soap, but I'm clean now. One of the most abundant living things on Earth is grass. And the most abundant living thing on grass is Snoop Dogg. Thinking up a master plan, 'cause ain't nothing but sweat inside my hand. So why? Out of the 10 greatest minds in the world today, one of them is the dumbest.
You couldn't possibly be any dumber.
Sometimes I wish I was retarded so I could get away with walking around fucked up all day. I've had dogs before. I've even had a cat. But I'm sticking with dogs because, frankly, the cat hurt a lot worse coming out. Sex is like a song lyric. You might not get it for a month or two. Whoever invented the footboard is a total freaking retard.
You are a total freaking retard.
I think I'm gonna start writing some escalator music. Lesser known fact, they have the Easter Bunny because Jesus' favorite meal was rabbit and eggs. Jesus. your life sucks when your vacuum cleaner doesn't.
One in the hand is worth two in the bush. Two in the bush. You better wash your hands.
A picture's worth 1,000 words. 1,000 words? There's a lot of damn talking. Shut up already, and give me the damn picture! Pictures of people taking pictures of people. With all these new weird words they're putting in the dictionary now, why hasn't someone come up with one that rhymes with orange? Some people only see that I'm white, ignoring skill, cause I stand out like a green hat with an orange bill. But... Housekeeping 101. Never throw the soap in the toilet. Or the baby. I stole the baby! When in doubt, mumble. Most of today's problems will have solutions 100 years from now. In 11 years, it's gonna be 1984, man. Think about that.
In 11 years, it's gonna be 1984, man. Think about that.
Stupid people should really think about joining Anne Frank's hide and seek club. For peace of mind, just accept that some people are one wheel short of a unicycle. The only difference between yours and ours is why. You ain't ugly. You're just fat. Fat bottom girls, you make the rockin' world go round. And finally, if you're planning on fucking a fat chick, just make sure you bring your bag of flour with you. That's all I got right now. Yeah. Yeah.
I think I see where we're going this one, E. Hey, hey, been around the world and back, yeah, I did that. Still kick raps that cause impact, so where my kids at, these motherfuckers.